So here we are at the legendary Mount Panorama, with the home of Australian motorsport. Been pushing these cars to the absolute limit around this circuit and really tackle this challenging mountain course. When you come through here at turn one, you start to really get a sense of how big the mountain is. The run up mountain straight is so critical, and it's all determined by the exit off the corner. But this turn two here, it's about getting the brake done, because this is where the climb starts to get really steep. You've actually used the camber of the road, and it's all about getting back to the throttle nice and early. It's really important to carry the speed through this first little kink here, but this is now all about get the car settled, get it in really nice and early, and again, early back to the throttle. Into fourth gear nice and early through here, and this is just a light ease off and early back to the throttle, and this is where the real roller coaster starts to happen as you come through here. But this is now all about sort of being able to control the momentum of the car. As you come down here into the grate, this is super fast down through here. It's a small lift, a little touch of the brakes, and it's an early turn in. And then this is coming up to McPhillamy Park. It's a light touch of the brake before you crest the hill, and again, you're turning in blind. As you come over the crest, you've turned that little bit early, and this is where the view becomes spectacular. This is the highest point on the circuit. We're approaching Skyline in the race car. It's about 230 kilometers an hour, and then this is where it's about get the braking done, and again, now it's about flowing speed coming down the mountain. Another hard brake, back to second. Normally you hug the wall nice and tight around here, and then this is the dipper. This is where you see all those traditional shots. Early back on the throttle, as soon as you're out of here, into third gear, a brake, ease it, flow the car around here, and this is probably one of the great overtaking spots in the race. You can really easily dive down the inside of someone here, back to second gear, and then this is the run onto Conrod State. But this is where your third, fourth, fifth, somewhere down here in the hollow, you're grabbing sixth gear in the V8 supercar. We top out at about 295 kilometers an hour, and it's a relatively early turn in, and this is absolutely flat. Has like a bit of a wobble, and literally as soon as you get the car straight, it's back to the brakes and hard on the brakes down here. Turn the car in nice and early, and then get back to the throttle, because it's pretty easy flat through this right-hander. You come down here into the last corner, but back to second gear, nice open wide entry, get in as close to the curb without hitting it, and again back to the throttle, use all the curb on the exit, and that's a lap of Mount Panorama.
I just want one.